war on drugs cost millions of dollars and thousands of lives.